Send money in minutes with Zelle. Let's get started. Sign into online banking. Under the Transfers tab, select Send Money with Zelle. Before sending money, you must first enroll with Zelle. If you have not yet done so, please review our video, Enroll in Zelle. Please review our tips on how to protect yourself from fraud and scams, then select Continue. Send, request, or split money with Zelle. To begin, you will need to find your contacts. If you see the Z logo, your contact is already enrolled with Zelle. If not, don't worry. You can still send money using your contact's email address or US mobile number. Scroll down and click Got It. If this is your first time using Zelle to send money, you will need to add a new contact. Click on the New Contact button. Now it's time to tell us where to send the money. Fill out all the required fields with the contact's information: first name, last name, email, or US mobile number. Next, type in the amount you would like to send. Then, select the frequency. If this is a one-time transaction, you can skip this step. Lastly, select which share you would like to transfer from. Click Review. If everything looks correct, you can select Send. Note, if your recipient doesn't enroll with Zelle within 14 days, the money will be returned to you. Once your money is sent, you will receive a confirmation window. Select All Done. Your new recipient will now appear on the main screen for future payments.